fucking pandemonium. He has just defeated world championship bronze medalist, world and Olympic champion, LaShawn Merritt. What an amazing run by Christopher Taylor. The best start, and he celebrates 20.49, negative 0.1, or is it positive 0.1, but legal win nonetheless. Look at this, the first out of the blocks, Hubert Lawrence. He was never going to be caught. I thought Jobbert Warner there in lane 4 was his biggest threat. I expected Jobbert Warner of South Africa to win this race, actually. But Christopher Taylor says, I know this track better than every single other person in this race, and he would not relent. Look at this, Jobbert Warner pressures him here, but Christopher Taylor leans and wins.
Critical because behind him were late finishers. You can see Merritt holding his form and discipline. Wilson, survivor, came through. Jobbert Warner tries to press, but Chris Taylor, bottom of your screen, strong at 400, has run 44.8 for 4x4 splits at pin relays this year. Doesn't let up, doesn't tire, comes through to win at 20 points.